All right. It's been a while, but we're gonna continue this tonight. I'm not sure how far away I am from the end of this, but play it for a bit. We'll see how we go. I need to remember exactly what I was up to. Okay, we're headed... Oh, yeah, right. Okay, I remember. There's also the buttons. Hang on. Okay. Okay, I'm with it. Yeah, the new Zelda game comes out tomorrow. Sorry. I want to wrap things up with some of the stuff that I've been playing, but the reality is probably won't happen. What was boost again? Let's walk back. This sort of happens when you don't play a game for a while. Hold on. That's weird. Why is it 360? Should be that. Boosts LT. That's what I was pressing. Oh, because it's... The, okay, I got it. Sorry. It's been a minute. Easily been over a week. I do know where I'm going, though. Something raised out of the lake. I need to go there. Gotta remember how to get there. Okay. Let's see what I've done wrong. At this point, it's probably easy to go back home. It's, Yep, it's across that bridge. Got it. I kind of wish you could set up, like... Maybe you can, hang on. No, you can't. A little pin. For those of us that are bad with directions. Okay, here we go. Aw, come on. It's on top of me. Wait, but I can't move. I mean, this is nice. I don't think that was intentional, like, what was happening there. Really nice. I want that. Oh my god, what is going on? I'm not controlling the turtle. This is like a fixed path. Hey! I had to go over it. Destroy 50 coconuts. I'm hoping there is a power of like going across water on your own. Okay, but this is connected with the main continent now. This is not a good idea. What did I do? Okay. But this just brought me back. Oh, what? Well, I don't see anywhere else to go. It's weird, it's pointing the boss to where the turtle is. Oh, but yeah, okay. I need some power. Apparently to the left of the central map, it's highlighting something. There was more in the top corner, because I remember last I gained this ability. There's caves and things that I can explore up the top right. I know, but I would have done that when I went to get the torches lit. This is a problem with playing one of these games and then not playing it for like a week. Forget what you were doing. I must have gone in here. Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh, you can't go back. I'm so close to that next upgrade as well. Yeah, so there's a lost power to the left and a distress signal. I'm just not sure how to get over there. From what I've seen, maybe I need to go to the top right. Because this was a dead end. I tried finding a way across and there didn't seem to be a way in from that angle. I There's definitely a power I'm missing. Otherwise, like, how else would I do this bottom part? Oh, hang on, there's a shell there. Oh, that's already been done. There's a cave to the bottom. I don't know if that cave is relevant though. We'll have one more look around here. I can get to certain islands, I just can't hop any further. Can you not take me any further? Okay, hang on, there's stuff here. Okay. Where is that though? That doesn't really help right now. Oh. I don't think this is... I don't think that was intended, no way. There's no way that was how I was supposed to do that. I mean, roll with it? As long as I'm not hitting a brick wall. Ooh. Oh, that was an unintended way to dodge. Whatever. It's not over yet. It's really turned up the bullet help. Damage is going to cost 10. I mean, I feel like range is always going to work well here. not expecting that. An ambush for smashing a pot. I'm hoping after this I'll get to upgrade my shot. Like, it's... Even though I'm, like, one away from max damage, like, I need the shot upgrade. What? Oh. Okay. Not ready for that yet. Oh, what did I do that for? Did I make things worse for myself by... No, I see what I did wrong. I mean, I should probably fight, like... Yeah, there's no way I can get in there now. That's just, like... Even with the range I have. I kind of brick that. They're gone? They're gone. That's my bad. I should have been more patient. And I can resummon them. Okay. I'm gonna resummon them. I think it's worthwhile. These are the ones that I wanted back, because they have, yep, these things. Is that all of them? Yeah, that's all of them. Oh, no, can't go through here. Apparently it doesn't let me run the full distance. So then where? Oh, here. Whoops. And I'm not playing well. Ugh. It's starting to get difficult. What's this? Not sure if they have any significance. But I got the feeling this is going to be something where I need to go through everything. These look like... Yeah, okay, these are not nothing. This is definitely something. I mean, if I follow this... It doesn't work that way. Hang on. There'll probably be something that reveals this. This is definitely something. Yeah. Figured as much. Didn't open that. I wasn't expecting that. What? Oh god, because I keep hitting that barrier. Hang on. There we go. It's not looking good. Oh, come on. You can't just let me have this. I'm so low. Oh, super shot upgrade. Bullet speed. Cut power protection. I mean, let's just go one into bullet speed. Okay, well, there's the thing. How do I get back now? Oh, can't go that way. not this way. I think I've taken a wrong turn. Which way was it? Oh, it's simple as up here. I mean, you would assume the power of water. Yeah, there we go. Ooh. Freedom. Hey, I'm not happy I have this power. It might be worth me going back and getting the shot upgrade. Plus also healing. Oh, I definitely have enough right now. Like, this definitely opens up a lot of opportunity. But I'm feeling it, like, my shots aren't as strong as they could be. I feel like before I go face the boss, I should definitely go upgrade the shot. Hey, come back. I mean, this is definitely nice. Yeah, I mean, it's not looking great for me. Interesting. It's cool. Like a little skull island. Okay. Right, okay. It's full. Okay, not yet. I'm gonna leave here for a minute. I'm gonna get my shot upgrade. $120 for the next one. Ah, freedom. Then we'll need... Oops. Probably shouldn't have done that haphazardly. Oh, there's deep... Yeah, so there is deep water. Gotta get that first. While I'm here. Okay, now there's more to do here. Was all one thing. Nice. There's still an energy crystal somewhere. I just have to find the spot. Yeah, here. Okay, so if we follow this... There it is. Oh no, this has got to be something. Got it. This is a fun dungeon. Oh, that was rude. They're waiting for me. I wonder how I opened this one. Oh, hang on, what's this? How would I... Okay, got it. Okay, I want all that. So what does Super Shot upgrade actually do? Oh, whoa. Oh, that's cool. I think we're pretty much done with this. Did they really respawn? Health? No. I guess because I left the dungeon. That makes sense. And what is this? I'm still missing one key, though. There's no dungeon map. Figure it out. Damn, if I would have known, I would have kept that. Well, I guess I knew, but I forgot. Oh, there we go. Solved. Pass that, right? Yeah, okay, good. Whoa. Guess we're done. Wait, where am I? Okay, I know where I am. Oh, whoops. The boss isn't this always cool. I think there's like a defense upgrade I can get. I say this. Oh my god. The Binding of Isaac has prepared me well. I wasn't ready for it. Sure, boosts are not wasted. Oh, there's still a lot to go. Like, if I had to take out all of its crystals. Ah! Ah, shit. It's like ice a little bit. Damn it. Wait, where am I going? Ah, I did it again. It's okay. It's a fun fight. Most of them are. In hindsight, I should have played this first. And not left it for later in the evening. But I messed it up. Have to get used to this sort of ice-like physics. Oh, no. Ah, damn it, I went too far. Oh, I'm a little bit on the back foot here. Hang on. Damn it. I'm like on an awkward rotation for it. There we go. Back in. Okay, got it. A little messy, but it's a win. Upgrading that super shot again. Well, I mean, there's one more dungeon. Probably one more encounter after that. Not sure I can finish this tonight. We'll see how we go. I gotta remember this deep water. See, now this has opened up a lot more. What is this? Uh-oh. Found a crab. I want that power, whatever it is. Okay, there's a rubble I need to get rid of. Getting more aggressive. Oh, that was horrible on my part. I was dodging so well. Beat the beach boss. Gotta get. Powers are reloaded 30% faster. Okay. Oh yeah, right, this. Map fragment. We'll see, now there's more I can do. Is this really going to be something? I feel like it's going to be something. Something's upset at me. They don't like what I'm doing. I figured. We'll probably get a new power with this as well. Hey. Let me in. Ooh. This one's probably going to be really quick. Whoa. Oh no, this is horrible. Okay, I see it. No, I've lost this one. Looks really nice. Oh, you can't just accelerate. Like, you do have to slow down. Now, this is definitely the hardest one. I'm not exactly out of the race, but... Okay, now I am. There's room for error. Okay, go again. I just didn't realize that was deep water. There we go. That was fun. Oh, but see, now I can do whatever I want on this lake front. But I don't think there's anything else to find. Let's say I probably got it all. I'm gonna go with Owl. Right, I'm going here. Wait, what is this the result of? Oh no, I see. There we go. Oh. Okay, that's what that is. This lead to. Oh yeah, no, I can do this now. Huh. I mean, the rubble of spaceships, I guess. Oh, what the? Where am I? Okay, well that's mystery solved. Probably make a trip back home first. This is all new. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Thanks. Guess the building was happy to see me. Right, one shot. Didn't really reveal too much new. It's cool. Oh. Oh. It's more of this. I mean, I got new powers. I should be able to get a little further. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, okay, I know what this is. Don't know if there's anything else to find here. I'll go have a look. Doesn't look like it. Apparently, well, there's more to that cave, but it's linked to the other one. Another health upgrade coming in. This one. That's defended. Damn. I thought there'd be a cave. Gonna check out the perimeter of this lake first. Ow. Looks like I have to fight three of these things to get in there. It's two. Where's this last one? It would appear that there's probably a power that I'm missing. Okay, but I tried. There we go. But I mean, at this point, what's the point in the bridge? Like, I have the ability to not really care about bridges. Getting. Feel like I should just save up for the super shot up. Whoa! Not cool. Oh, I thought I was going to fight. Where is he? One connected cavern. All right. There's a lot of stuff here. I'm just not sure how to get it. Okay, well this one was straightforward. Maybe I just need to look carefully. Idea where this is going. Oh, just led back. Hang on. I want to just be convinced here. What is that? Oh. I see, this is why I didn't give up. Wait, it led back here. Yeah. Oh, there's this now too. Hang on. Oh, but this is just translating the artifact tablet, which I have one. The Chosen was summoned to return the primordial powers, but engulfed in glory and pride, the Chosen refused to yield. Not sure what that's about. Okay. It's got to be some northern end to this. It's definitely not this. Like, this is just leading out. I'm looking carefully, seeing if there's, like, a wall division that I can get through. Whoops. Okay, guess we're done. I get the feeling I could have found a way here sooner. Just a hunch. Wait, but... Oh, it's this, but why do I... But I've already been here. Oh. I see where that comes in now. Yeah, I probably could have come here sooner. It's okay. This means it's gonna be nice and casual. Imagine I get like a defense upgrade or something now. That would be funny. Oh, what the? There's definitely a lot going on here. This is a cool boss. Just reminds me of a boss in Isaac. Again, the game has trained me well. So this one's a little more difficult. Or more of a bullet hell. I don't know if it's more difficult. That's the other half of this. Trapped friend. The sound that made was pretty cool. I probably could have rescued that one sooner. Just a guess. What is this? Oh. Oh, okay. I thought it was a secret, but no, this is like a mini boss. It's had to beat it. We'll be fine. pretty much dead. Beat the desert boss. I think, given the caliber of enemies, I most definitely should have been here sooner. I'm not running into those purple ones that hurt. Which, whatever, it's fine. I think, yeah, pretty much after getting the super shot, I should have done this. Whoa, this is more, what? This is more detailed than I was expecting. Be fine. But there's an upper path as well. Hang on, I want to see what the upper path is. Button. Now might be a good time to just hang on to stuff and try and get the last damage upgrade. Because, what's it at? It's... Oh, I downgraded an upgrade. Whoops. That was an achievement. Didn't mean to. 10. That's not that far away. And it's wild how much this reminds me of Zelda, the spy being like a little ship. Guess that's it. Ah, I got greedy. Okay. I think it's just the one left now. Wait, what? It looks like there's a hidden path. Hang on, what am I doing? Should be taking these out. Oh, but... What? No, there has to be a way to reach them. I want their fragments. Damn it. Okay, either that's gonna lead to where I wanna go. Let's see. I just don't wanna end this early. It's a boss, okay. I have to go back and try and find the side path after this. Can't do these without taking one hit. I feel like I'm in the zone and then I take damage. Dude, how many phases? Wait for it now. Yeah, I feel like perhaps I should have been here sooner. So wait, what is that? The power of time slows down time. No, but that's the thing. The power of time increases duration and efficiency. I guess it'll tell me in a minute. Power of time. Ah. I'm pressing it. What? That was an insta-kill. Hang on. The power of time. Oh, I need to shoot the crystal. Idiots. I forgot about the crystals. Okay, power of time. Right. This would have helped in the previous boss. Okay, hold on, but it's not empty. I'll double check, but... Oh, I don't have the map. I'm almost positive there's more to this. Yeah, because there's the wall to the right. Gonna be in plain sight, isn't it? Ah, okay, there we go. No, but there's definitely still more on there. It can't just be that other room. Yeah, that has to be something. Why is the screen shaking on this room, though? I'll leave it for now. If it's something, when I get the map piece for here, it'll tell me that there's something inside there I haven't gotten. Did I go in here? Yep. I guess while I'm here. Alright, I just gotta find the map then. Whoa. Definitely confirmed that I started the next dungeon sooner than what I should have. Because the purple things are here, but they're not shooting the bullets that take away 2 health from you. What am I looking for? There's beeping. Oh, it's inside. Okay, it was inside the dead scorpion. I didn't even think to. Yeah, well. Okay. Now I can return back and just scan the map. See, that's what I was expecting more of. These kind of enemies. The fact that it's still building bridges is, yeah, I'm positive now that I think a sequence broke. Oh, what? Oh, I'm not okay. Yellow water, not allowed, got it. Ooh, another one of these. I hope I'm doing the right thing. Oh, this one seems to be a little quicker than the others. I may have to level up speed. Okay, never mind. So what? I think that leaves two more. The other way. Uh-oh. It's okay. It's lenient. This. I think I'm close to getting the next upgrade too. Hey, come back! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. That wasn't my intent. Whoops. That wasn't cool. It appeared on top. This is a massive cave. I've nearly got the 10 required for the damage upgrade. Or is it 12? I can't remember. I guess let's see. Okay. Oh, yeah, but... Oh, no, it is allowed. What the... Yeah, let's not do this yet. I'm guessing this is the way into it. I just want to see if there's other stuff to get. Oh no, there most definitely is. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, this is just another exit. But now this is... Okay, open. Got it. Alright. Now I have my way back in. Yeah, because there was still stuff to do here. There we go. And there's still even more to do. There's two torches there. Where is this? This may be heading into the next dungeon. Get the feeling I've done what I can for now. Yeah, okay. Looks like it. Go home for a minute. I have a way back here anyway. Ooh, there we go. Is there another upgrade? No, that's it. Five is the highest. Okay. I need to go find the distress signal friend. All right. Wait, where are they? Ah. Yeah, I mean, probably should have done this sooner. If things are dying that quickly, maybe. Okay, max damage. I guess the rest of the currency is going to be for that final item. Holy crap. It's fine. I'm in a safe spot. Ooh. I wonder how to do this one. Oh, is it gonna make me start again? Damn it. Should have popped it then. Oh my god, I'm so impatient. This one doesn't have crystals. Yeah, okay. I don't know why I messed that up the first time. I have freed all my friends. Just looking at the map. Guess we're going up. Apparently there's more to do in here. Oh, but I know why. Because I haven't done everything in here. Because it's blocked off. There's other entries. Alright. What is this lake? Looks like there's another torch system here. Okay. Strong memories of Misery. What was it? No. Like the Dark World Forest and A Link to the Past, just falling through stuff. Picking the right one to fall down. Okay, well. I'm guessing there's five remaining. Well, this definitely needs a bridge. What did I do? Oh, okay. Alright, it's this again. They are not happy. Yeah, see, these were the enemies I was expecting before. Whoa. Nice. I guess I didn't really explore this either. I'll leave it for now. Have I gone in here? Yeah, I have. Okay. Wait. No, I haven't. Because this thing wouldn't be here if I have. Yeah. I hope that doesn't I don't know. Oh my god, I don't know where I'm going. Instructions not clear. What? Oh, it went through. No, bricked. There's no way it's making me do all this. Okay, try again. I may need max move speed for this one. It's gotta allow me these shortcuts. Otherwise, how am I going to win? Ooh, that is not much of a shortcut. Ah, damn it. Damn it. I can do this. I can do this. Get good. Just have to conserve. I hope that counted. Okay, good. One remains. Okay. Let me have a look. It looks like all this is going to connect to is... a bunch of random stuff here. Was this where I came out? I can't remember. This might... not be right. Yeah, okay. This is an exit. Crazy how much this reminds me of the, like, Dark Woods. Oh, mistake. Whoops. This seems like it's heading to... What is this? That seems very ominous. I'm not gonna go into that. It almost feels like that's like a grand finale sort of thing. I don't know, purple usually means evil in this game, so I'm gonna roll with that until proven otherwise. It looks like there's something under that. Oh boy. Get rid of the little one first. Hey, turn around. What is that? It looks like a socket. Whoa. Okay, radar's going crazy. Map's here. Wait, that tower? It's gotta be that tower. Oh, wait, what? This is still... I imagine this is the area that I gotta come to at the end, though. Because the boss is not pointing to here. Alright, but I got the map. Should probably leave then. Aha, this is what I was looking for. Looks like I'm gonna get one more power. Crit, bullet speed. Fire range. I should get fire right now. I doubt I'm gonna level everything up, ultimately. Okay, back to solving this. Whoops. Keep forgetting about the deep water. Apparently I can't. Oh, right, because I'm on water, I can't dash. It's gotta be. Oh. Hmm. Get those two. I'm surprised that wasn't guarded. Well, what's this here? Okay, we're back in the underground. Ah, there we go. I'm not sure if that's enough to level up fire rate yet. It is. All right, cool. Probably where I'm gonna get more of my damage from. Should I? Let's see. Okay, yes. Wait, but oh no, but it goes across deep water. This question, I'm like, I can glide on water though. What's the point of the bridge? And then I saw the deep water. Okay, that's fine. This way. Oh, I thought it was footsteps. It's just okay. It sounded like there were footsteps. So I'm like, why are there footsteps? It's just the stone, I guess. Made absolutely no sense. I knew it. Zelda logic. Whoa. Okay. It needs some key. Well, we've arrived at the dungeon. All right, that's the full map now. There's a missing power that I should probably resolve first, though. Wait, hey, where are you going? I can't go in there. I can't follow it. Don't you dare vanish. Got it. This leads to the underground again. Whoa. Yeah, those trees, or are they enemy slimes? They look... Wait, what is this? Let's keep going. Oh, it doesn't let me. I guess this is it for now. Here, you can see it. Oh, there should be another passage. Okay. It's fine. And that thing goes down so easy now compared to before. It didn't take me 20 minutes to fight it. Oh, what now? I was expecting a giant slime, just given the trees. They look like they were possessed by slimes. This. guess I need to use my time stop power. Okay, there's nothing. I'm convinced. Just checking. Hang on. It looks like they're both gonna lead to something, but I think this one led to the tablet. Okay, and then me dropping out of this. I should be able to get the last torch, which I could have gotten on the last one, but that's fine. I should probably go recover that first. Please tell me. Okay, good. Gonna say it gives me a quick way back here. Works for me. This looks nice. Ah, damn it. It's like ice skating. Oh, we're done. Uh-oh. These are one-shots. Damn it. Oof. Careful. Boss? What is this? Oh, that's a hole. Over here. Oh, come on. Got it. I don't know how I missed that. I can probably get a new upgrade now. Fire rate's one more. Or two more, never mind. What is this? Whoa, what the? Damn it. I didn't realize what it was until it was too late. Oh my god. Damn it. I'm better than this. Do the other ones first. Fuck! Are you kidding? There we go. I can't do that yet. Oh wait, I can't. Oh, what? How am I gonna do this? Huh? Even with a time slow. Hmm. Are there crystals or anything anywhere? Hang on, there's a northern room. Nope, no, there isn't. Huh. Oh, there's a button here. Okay, I was worried for a sec. Clever. Back for a sec. Oh no. I don't think I need to slow down time here. Before I do anything else, let's see what this is. Experience. All right. Not too bad. Ah, I got greedy. I was trying to go through in one fluid motion. I should have slowed down time if I was going to do that. It would have worked. See, I could have stopped here. Oh, it's this again. All right. Figure eight. Yeah, figure eight. I'm surprised I got that. I got lucky. This is very, very elaborate. Gonna have to do one more session of this, most likely, to get to the end. Hey, oh, wait. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm on water. I can't. I was trying to dash across, and you can't when you're on water. Oh, good. More insta-death. Oh my god. What? But why? Oh, I missed my turn off. Okay, it's fine. Not what I was expecting. I was expecting that thing to rise. Ah! It just appeared on top of me. Arena boss time. Oh, it's a okay, these are fine. Although it is making it harder by having the little ones. I should have used the bullet destroyer. Whoa, pulls him back in. This may as well be ice. Wait for it, wait for it. Now. Damn, almost got the fire rate up. Please tell me that's a defense up. No, what is this? This is a new power. I guess we'll find out. X. What? Oh. The doors that I can't get past. I mean, they just do it on their own. Hmm. Interesting. That's probably worth leveling up. It's more damage. Probably better than fire, right? Okay. I'm going back to town. Yeah, okay. So, I mean, there's still plenty to do. That's all got to do with the dungeon. And see, so I was right. That spot that I went to was... It looks like it's the final dungeon. I mean, it felt evil enough. That's actually good. Now it summons two of them. Upon using a glove... Oh, a power. I don't know why I read... power glove. Anyway. Upon using a power, gives 15% chance not consume a charge. I mean, there's still, like... 6 upgrades to find. Yeah, and then there's this whole map. Like, I've found... There's these secret keys. There's, like, a secret key. I did see that socket thing, and I saw a heart one earlier. But I wasn't sure what they were. So there's also that. I mean... I got nothing else to buy. Like, upgrades have been purchased. Each of these, I'm guessing, is something that I've missed. But it's like, it's the same as the cave one. I mean, oh no, there's, okay, to be fair, there's a couple that, okay. Most of them are the same, but, like, this one, for example, isn't a cave. That's not a cave. There's another one that's not a cave. That's not a cave. Okay, fair enough. I was like, wait, but aren't they just the caves? They're not. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, well, I did want to wrap this up today, but it looks like it's a lot longer than I thought it is. There's, like, 2 dungeons, I assume. There's one more of those... These whiffs things, and then the results of these things are still a bit, so I don't want to rush it. I just didn't want to have this kind of floating around because Zelda's out tomorrow. Or technically now, but you know, I'm not buying Nintendo games digitally. So we'll probably... I want to say I want to do more of this tomorrow, but we'll see. Zelda might just consume all tomorrow. Anyway, if you're checking this out later as a replay over on the VODs channel, thanks for sticking around to the end. Have you enjoyed this playthrough so far? If you have and want to support that channel, just click the like button. It helps a lot. Yeah, we'll probably wrap this up in the next one.